What's going on, guys? NorthlandGamer22 here, along with my brother again.
Hello.
Oh, crap. Okay, just a second. Really? Okay. And like I said last time, we are going to be playing the arrangement versions of Pac-Man, Galaga, and Dig Dug. And Pole Position 2. Where is there?
We actually did do Pac-Man, but our footage kind of just died halfway through, so now we have to do it again.
A little less than halfway through, like, almost right after it started. Yeah. Hopefully it won't crap out this time, so, yeah.
And both of us are going to be doing this, so...
Instructions.
Eat ghosts.
Great instructions! Actually, I kind of do like that, it's pretty cool.
So player
you go
one,
right, I'll go left.
So, player one is yellow and player two is green. We are going to be... trying to not get a game over in this, but no promises.
Yeah, because we're probably gonna fail really badly in that regard.
We're also going to see who can win, because it's actually ranked. And I don't
know. Barely beat me. I got two ghosts, though. Instructions.
Dash panels! Another new thing that the arrangement thing got was dash panels.
Yeah.
And this is amazing!
And if you've ever played Namco Museum on, like, the Pac-Man Museum or Namco Museum Battle Collection on PSP, it has an arrangement game. It's a Pac-Man arrangement, but it's different than this, and the dash panels don't go away when you use it. This just makes it a little harder, I guess. I don't mind. I'm just saying.
When you do hit a dash panel and you run into a ghost, then they get stunned momentarily, you know, because it's kind of hard to control.
What's kind of hard to control?
You when you're dashing.
Oh. Yeah, but you can get used to it after a while. Come on, please. Yes, okay.
Dang it.
Boom.
Death number one, guys.
Oh, yeah, by the way,
when we were doing this the other day, I was better.
Yeah, he was. He beat the crap out of me in, like, the first, like, 5, 6, maybe 10 stages.
You hey,
still beat me! How did you still... Oh, you got a bunch of ghosts, I guess. But yeah, by the way, you were the first one to die. But, yeah, okay. Dash panels for the win. My strawberry!
So, yeah,
thank
we're
you.
Going to see who can get a higher score than the other person because we won.
Yeah.
Also, another thing.
Come on, please, no, I don't want to die.
And I died a second time. I swear I wasn't this terrible yesterday.
No, he wasn't. But please don't let me die.
Another big change in the formula.
No! How does that happen? We both died at, like, the same spot.
Oh, yeah, game over, so. Yeah.
First game over by Ethan.
So, I'm just going to press X to restart.
Yeah.
And in case you didn't know, it's another big thing the game had is the fifth ghost, which can fuse with the other four ghosts to make mutant ghosts, which each have a different ability. The big red ghost can dash at you, big pinky can bunny hop to you, the big inky can split into two and is really annoying, and Big Clyde can put pack dots on the floor.
More accurately, it spits out pack dots, but yeah.
It spits out pack dots. So yeah.
At least you can tell which ones you put down, like the pack dots are different. Like they're bigger sometimes, I guess. And it don't move around as much, but yeah.
Also, like, when you do go on the stages, the power pellets start lasting for less and less time, which is...
Yeah. Also, if you've ever played, like, Pac-Man World...
Oh man, there's Big orange ghost, yes.
If you've ever played, also guys, if you've ever played Pac-Man World 3 and the mazes in that game, there's a Galaxian ship thing that comes out every now and then and puts down pack dots. It puts them down faster than Big Clyde in this game, but it's basically the same thing. You can also eat that ship thing in Pac-Man World 3 in the mazes without a power pellet. So that's a little more convenient, but yeah. Please let me get that. Yes! Double Pac-Man! And the best thing is, the second, the copied one with the wand thing over its head, it can't be killed. So, yeah. Yes! Okay, now it's tied. My brother got a soundboard app just for this.
Because memes.
But yeah, I have the same one.
I was controlling the wrong one.
You thought you were the Yumble Pac-Man.
I don't know how.
And I hit the wall. Boom.
Oh,
quicker Pac-Man.
When you eat the big ghost, you actually get twice the points.
You do? Oh, yeah, you do. Like, it says times two. Cutting corners. You can. Like the spark thing in Championship Edition and the original game, you can actually turn corners quicker if you press in that direction before you get to the corner.
Why am I sucking so much?
Oh yeah, by the way, not to interrupt you or anything, Ethan, but sorry. If you guys haven't noticed, we got our capture card working. Yay! Well, technically mine, Ethan doesn't really
own it, I guess.
Yeah, it's technically mine, I guess. I got it for Christmas. Thank you to my parents for getting this for me because I needed this. It's okay to use my tablet, I guess, but it just... it's okay if you don't have anything, but... We had this for a while and never really got it to work before.
I completely wrecked his face yesterday.
Yeah, you kind of did. I won? I didn't see it.
Yeah, you won.
Cool.
Again.
Boom.
Stop winning.
Oh, that was inky. If I went to eat him and he killed me at the last second after the Power Pellet ran out, that would have been hilarious. Because that's what happened in the last video I played in the original Pac-Man. Like I mentioned the Pixels movie, that like something like that happened. Like, I was about to eat Inky, and then the Power Pellet ran out right as I was gonna chomp him, and he killed me.
Well, so finally I actually won a match.
Oh, you did? Oh, crap. Okay. Okay, and actually, when we were recording this game yesterday and the footage got corrupted, the same thing happened with me and Inky yesterday, too. Or Inky and I. Remember, Ethan?
Grammar. Yes, I do remember.
You remember, though. You actually do remember, right? Yeah.
You kind of just went through it.
I did?
I thought that's what you were talking about.
No, like, remember when I was playing on, like, the first video we made, when I was playing Pac-Man and the Power Pellet ran out right when I was going to chomp Inky and he killed me?
Because you...
That same thing happened in this game when we were recording yesterday, but the footage got corrupted, so, yeah. But, yeah, I think it's probably for the best, because I lost a life because of that, obviously. And I don't think I game over yet, actually, have I?
No, I'm game over twice, though.
Come on, get the pack dots. Yes!
I cannot believe I game over twice.
Not too bad. How did you still win? You game over twice and you're still beating me. Okay.
I'm starting to make a comeback.
Yeah, but also everyone, I'm sorry about, like, how the audio was so loud in the video.
It happened to me! Power runs out right then.
If you saw the... It did?
Power ran out, and then I ran. Thanks for the points.
Was it Inky, or was it someone else?
It was Blinky.
Yeah. 8-bit jokes. Why is Blinky called Blinky on the NES? Because of the sprite flickering. Oh! I'm kidding. I'm pretty sure on Pac-Man on the NES there wasn't really sprite flickering or anything, but... I don't know, I haven't played it that much. Yeah, never mind. Okay, I got Blinky.
No points.
Thank you.
No points for
Boom.
You!
I'm eating all
stop,
of Legos.
Stop getting all
come
the
on,
points.
Come on, come on.
The Boom. Points is mine.
No! Get the power up!
The
Send it to the bag.
Mine.
Okay, that was close. Aw, man! Okay, I'm out of here.
The points shall be mine!
No! I'm dead. Please get to the thing! No! Crap!
Dang it!
Boom, yes! Oh yeah, by the way, that fifth ghost name is Kinky.
Kinky?
Yes. Yes. It has yellow-orangish... kind of a mix between Blinky and Clyde kind of thing. But actually, no, it's a little lighter than Clyde, like yellow-ish, and it has glasses. And is always blue unless there's no pack people on the screen.
I'm just gonna wait.
Yeah.
Dang.
Please
it.
Don't. Yeah, if the ghosts are still in the maze, in the spawn point, then the power pal won't affect them. But once they step out of it, they're affected.
Why are we
afterwards.
Explaining how Pac-Man works?
I don't know, because it's the arrangement version, and I guess a bunch of people may not have. A lot of people may not have heard of this game or played
it.
I'm
sure enough people have heard of it.
I know, but still. I just explain stuff, and I don't know what else to talk about anyways. Personal life. I might be going paintball. I might be going paintball. Good grammar.
Going paintball.
No! Inky killed me again! I think. It was either Inky or Big Blinky.
I think that was your first game over, actually.
I didn't. It wasn't a game over. I respawned. I had an extra life. This is the longest I'm pretty sure I've gone without getting a game over. I have to check the footage later, see if I actually did get a game over by accident or something. Like, I don't know. I guess you don't die on purpose, but yeah. Please don't kill me!
Technically, you
please
can.
Don't kill me! Yes! Thank you, Ethan. You got an extra life.
Hey!
And boom! Yeah, by the way, Ethan, remember the video last time?
Wait. I can't play these meme sound effects.
No! That's my first game over. Crap. Sigh.
Gotta go fast.
No! Okay, that was weird. I was like almost inside like Clyde.
Gotta go fast.
Like it was inside the body of Clyde. Like I was looking into it inside of his back. I don't know. I don't think the audio can pick that up. That's too quiet. The Ethan, why are you putting it by my tablet? It's like it's by my neck. The headset I'm using, the microphone's by my neck. Yeah, I'm using the headset from that you get on the PS4.
Another freaking game over.
Oh, I just went through Clyde. I knew it was a thing. Actually, that happened yesterday too, I think, when the footage got corrupted. Yeah, I won. It's like 10 to 9.
I don't know.
Oh crap, it's a dead heat. Boom. Boom, get it. Thank you. I got the key. I got the key and the power-up. The pink wand thing. I don't know why I always thought it was like a cigarette. I don't know why.
It looks like a pill.
To me, it looks like a cigarette. It might look like a bunch of stuff to a lot of people. Please don't! Oh, thank you. You actually saved me from colliding with Inky. I don't know even what that is. I'm not sure if it's in, like a meme or anything. Okay, you won again. Oh, I'm winning. I'm actually winning like 10 to 9. You won that round, though. That's an ad, right, Ethan?
Yes.
On his tablet, on the soundboard app. Free apps come with a price. You have to watch ads.
I think we're allowed to say I'm at a disadvantage because I'm trying to put on memes to make this video better.
Sorry.
Make this video great again.
Please don't. Please don't bring up Donald Trump. Crap.
I will always bring up Donald Trump.
A bunch of people in the U.S. that voted for Donald Trump are probably going to get really mad that we said that. Okay. Who won? Please. Yes! You also you ate six ghosts, and I ate like over... I almost ate just twice as many pack dots as you. Or just as many, just like
I'm
exactly twice as much. But, oh, come on! You got a bunch of ghosts there.
I'm
boom! Yes! Wait, why did I go so slow there for a second? Because Inky stopped me, I guess, or something, but I don't know. Go back to the... What is that? I don't know what that power-up does, actually. I honestly don't...
I think it makes chase you faster when eating Pac-Man?
No, like, that's the orange one. That's a yellow one or something, but maybe it just makes you faster overall, but just doesn't make you spark or something, I don't know. Oh, it's the final level.
Oh yeah, there's a boss here. So, what we have to do here is we have to get enough pack dots in order to make a thing spawn.
Yeah, like that. It says
and
S on it.
And then we hit it to damage the boss. Meanwhile, about a million ghosts spawn.
The pinky clones just killed me.
This does not make this easy.
No, it doesn't.
This is by no means an easy fight.
I came over it again. No. I don't know who's winning, actually. It's pretty close.
I could have told you to respawn, but I want to win.
No!
Aim!
Okay, you
and
got that.
And now this thing will directly start attacking us.
And it makes another maze of pack dots.
And the more pack dots we eat, the more damage we do to it. We have to eat all of these pack dots here in order to fully kill it. There we go, so we can't kill it, but...
Yeah.
Why is it chasing me? Stop chasing me. Stop chasing
it both killed us. Okay. That's mean, you know, ghosts? Crap, okay. It's coming over here. I can tell. There we go. Oh!
Why?
Oh.
No!
Yes! 100,000 points, please. Thank you. What is that? That's another ad. When you try to use your soundboard app at the best time, but you just... fail. Oh, it's 13-9.
I beat you last time. Yeah.
Take a bow. You finished the game, both of us. But the game never really ends. I like this part. Someone, somewhere, is being chased by monsters. Dun, dun, dun.
Dun, dun, dun.
And green pack people eat the text. The Namco staff, thanks you for playing. Come and play again. And there should be a results screen after this. I like the running Pac-Man in the background. Results: stock bonus 2 for me, 1 for you. Monster bonus, you got 4,000. Fruit target 13-9. I won.
I beat him yesterday.
Yeah, but I beat you today. Let's just say it's a tie then, okay? I'm pretty sure you barely beat me though. Okay. Do we control both ships at the same time, or...?
I'm pretty sure we do.
Would that be fun? Okay, let's do that.
Time to go do that.
Good game, though. Shake on it?
No.
Okay. Okay. Let's go to Galaga Arrangement. And I have to remember to pick 2-player.
And I get to use my hit marker sound effect now.
I like how the arrangement letters go into the... Mash the button as much as you can. I like how the letters, the arrangement, like, parts of the text combine at the beginning. I like little things in video games, stuff like that. Boom. I got the one on the right. Oh, boom, headshot. We both got 20 hits.
Oh, yeah, and as you can see, they spawn in, oh, come on. They spawn in pretty different ways. Oh, come on!
Also, there's different upgrades that you can get to your ship, I'm pretty sure.
You don't just get double ships, you can get different power-ups, like a bigger beam and stuff.
Yeah, and you can get your upgraded ship captured, and you can get a better ship.
An even better
I think. One. Crap, no, I got shot down. Do we share lives?
No.
Oh.
Otherwise, you would have game over but, then.
Yeah. 29-17, I won! Yes! I'm not sure what that is in the background. No! I got shot down again. Please don't shoot me again!
Oh yeah, and there are also different enemies in this one.
But there's still like the 2-shot limit.
Oh come on,
like
stop
only
with
2
it.
Shots can be on the screen at the same time.
Jump laser.
I like these, I'm just not good at it. Crap. Okay, we weren't talking for a bit there. Sorry about that. Okay.
I'm trying to focus.
Yeah, me too. crap, we didn't get those two. Okay.
We didn't.
We're out of the asteroid field, I guess. But, yeah. Okay, that was it. It was all screen. You beat me by one! You should have played your hit marker. I thought you would play. I'm not saying you should have, I just thought you would. Boom. I'm getting more hits this time, dang it. Like, a thing exploded. Does that, like, do area damage?
And I died again! Which means I game over.
No, I died again, too. Crap. You know what?
Hey, we both got
Oh, it combines a ship. Remember, wait for it to go down, because when I was playing Galaga before... Remember when we played Galaga before, I shot the thing before it charged down and I didn't get my ship back?
And
to anyone who thinks I'm swearing, I'm saying ship as in spaceship.
And this is one of I'm the just saying, ships. I can I'm not shoot saying, faster now.
I'm not saying that other word.
I can shoot faster now.
You can?
Yeah.
Oh, you can shoot faster. And more bolts, I guess. Or, like, lasers.
Basically,
I was gonna say, like, can you shoot me, or can I shoot you, but...
No. It's a good thing, too.
How am I supposed to compete with this? Okay, there we go. I'm pretty sure you can shoot while you're...
I will steal your ship!
Also, I'm pretty sure you can shoot while you're spinning when they're trying to
your ship.
Take you, and you can shoot them back. Why did you take...
I'm just mashing the X button.
19 to 64. It would have been funny if it was like 18 to 64, then I could say like Super Nintendo to Nintendo 64.
Yeah, Galaga arrangement, basically. Boom. Bigger, better ships, different enemies, a lot more stages.
But, yeah. I'm pretty sure, well...
Well,
the original one had a lot of stages, but it just had a little more.
Oh, and when you have an upgraded ship, you can also take an extra hit.
Huh?
But you lose your upgrade.
You can. Oh.
I think that can happen in the
first game too, like the original game. If you get one of your ships shot down, then you can just take control of the other one. I'm taking one of you with me.
I'm surprised I went that long.
Really?
Surprised
I died like twice in 10 seconds.
The stage I lose my special thing is the stage he beats me again.
Yeah, by the way, sorry about interrupting you so much, Ethan.
Mash the button!
Sorry. Are you mad at me for doing that?
I just want to mash the button!
Are you actually, though?
I'm just mashing the buttons.
Okay.
It's not like I'm actually playing the game.
But you are playing the game.
But I'm mashing buttons. I'm not actually trying. You can hardly count this as trying.
Yeah, sorry about interrupting you so much. 27 to 22, finally.
Sad one.
Okay.
And
oh, asteroids!
I didn't know we were playing asteroids!
Really?
Crappy joke.
Pixels reference! Insert Pixels reference here. Oh, I shot it down!
Do get captured, you can shoot it down if you're good at timing.
Yeah, but if you're spinning, you might shoot downwards. You never know. Oh, you got it?
Okay.
Like, so it was at the bottom of the screen and you shot it and it just came up like the first second.
I thought it just left.
Yeah, but I guess it came back at the top
of
the screen. It popped back out at the top of the screen and you just shot it.
Oh, come on!
Yes, you are. You're doing better than I am. Probably only because you got that ship upgrade, but still.
I'm pretty sure you beat me.
Oh, actually, can I try something?
Sure
like, just
no.
Go right next to me, and then no. We can be like a double ship.
No.
Fine. It'd be funny if we were like on the same plane, and we could just run into each other. Oh, I beat you?
No, I meant to do, I put the wrong sound effect on.
What were you gonna do?
The air horn, not the sad air horn.
Oh.
Why am I talking about this so much, ain't I?
That's me trying to do
a sound effect. I'm getting myself captured.
And I'm gonna shoot it down.
No! No! No!
Yes!
No, you...
Boom!
Okay, so that's
I got the wide shot.
Yeah, that's a wide shot. Now you're going to dunk on me.
Yes, thank you very much.
You're kidding, right? Why am I the one who always gets hit?
Okay, I'm not talking to you. Dodging balls like a boss! Boom. With one shot.
74 to 11.
Now you know how I felt. When you had that rapid shot.
I had a rapid shot, not a wide shot.
But you can shoot faster. Therefore, you could probably do more damage than me. No, I got shot. Crap.
The next time one of you things comes out and capture me. Stop trying to make me lose.
Boom.
Stop trying to make me lose.
Yes.
Stop doing that.
Oh, it's like the different ships that capture you give you different power-ups if you get it back. No, I got shot. Crap. Come on.
I don't even care about that.
Boom.
Try not to game over.
It was just hanging out the side of the screen
61
there.
61 to 1.
1? You got 1?
I got 1.
How did you get 1?
I don't know, maybe because I game over? Stop getting in front of me. This is unfair. You're behind me.
No.
I'm behind you. This is unfair.
Okay, we got all that.
I got hacks.
I'm just spamming. Just pressing the X button as fast as I can. Although you can only have like 2 things on the screen.
I call hacks.
You can only have 2 blasts on the screen at once, but still. The original like thing that captured your ship in the original game, I think.
I can't wait to get to Dig Dug, because Dig Dug I think I'm going to be the best
at. I'm terrible at Dig Dug. I died like 2,000 times when I played it. Like off camera.
I might actually win.
But yeah. You know, this game isn't exactly a cakewalk either, you know, right?
Yeah.
Crap. Okay. Well, at least you have a few invincibility frames.
There's so much stuff coming at you.
In what? This or Dig Dug? Or both?
Dig Dug, kind of. But in this especially. Stop getting captured.
Crap. Okay, it's a different...
I want to get captured.
I just noticed it's a different ship. You might get, a different power-up.
Yeah, like, dying left, right, and center. Power-ups.
I want
to show off as many of the power-ups as we can.
You want that one, then? You want the ship?
I want you to stop winning.
Oh, we both game overed. Okay.
Oh, yeah, this is what happens if you were to game over in single player and you both wanted to game over. We'll just bring up that.
Oh, wait, a bolt passed right through me. It might have been my invincibility frames right after I respawned, but still.
Eh.
I thought it was pretty cool.
Dang it. Stop.
Who got it? 30 to 15. Huh, I got 20, twice as many.
This isn't fair because you were in front of me.
I'm behind you now. My ship's behind yours.
Why can't I win? I want to win. Stop winning.
Spam! Okay, yeah, I try to spam it and I fail. Boom. Oh, yeah, I guess it does do area damage. Those things that explode, and have a blast radius thing. I hope this isn't too annoying, forever. If you guys are annoyed by this, just let us
let
know,
us
and we
know.
Could try
let
to fix it.
Let me know not to talk.
No!
Would you stop saving me? I want to die.
I was trying to steal your ship, but whatever.
I
got
want to die so I can get a better ship.
Whoa, come on, 46 to 9.
Stop winning!
But, yeah, why? It's fun.
Because I don't like you. I don't like this very much.
You don't like me, or you don't like this?
You.
Hey, don't hate the player, hate the game.
Actually, don't hate the player that's beating you.
Never mind. You've never
great
heard.
Morals.
Have you ever heard of that saying, don't hate the player, hate the game?
Great morals. I give
Has
great
anyone
morals.
Never heard of that?
Probably.
Seriously, I've heard of it before. Ethan, you've heard of it, right? You had to have.
I don't even know how many times I've game overed at this point.
Me neither. I've probably died, a bunch of times, too. I'm not much better, if at all. And I'm probably not even better. You're just crapping out.
I'm not good at
Everyone Galaga. Has bad days.
I'm not good at Galaga because I can't focus on so much.
63 to 5.
I think the main reason I'm losing so much is because I'm losing all my hits. Because I keep game overing. Because I don't have the beast ship.
Yeah, but still. Boom.
Why you kill it?
Yeah, I know. I probably shouldn't
Stop
have.
Stop killing things.
Okay, don't kill the 2 yellow ones. Where am I?
Oh, hey. Thank you. No, don't you dare.
I shot you down.
My ship. You blew up my my ship. Thanks a lot.
Oh, crap.
Thanks a lot.
Spider. Karma's brutal. Yeah. I just died. I died twice. Yeah, karma's brutal.
I want the red / pink one to capture us, but you shot me.
Karma hates me. It knows me personally. And that proves it.
Hey, I actually won a stage for once.
No, I'm kidding, I'm just making that up. You won?
Yay, I actually won a stage!
I'm not really paying attention that much to the... I thought it was you for a second. I'm not paying much attention to the results screens.
And this move... Galaxians.
Cameo appearances by Galaxians from Galaxian. Which actually came before Galaga, in fact.
I was in the corner the entire time because I thought I was the top one.
I thought I was you for a bit there, but at the beginning. Oh, I got the bonus.
I am slowly shaking my head.
Yeah, he is. Yeah, how many levels are in this?
I don't know. I think
seems like we would have been at least
position 2 in a different episode.
Nah, it's fine.
Dude, this is half an hour long.
It is? Oh, okay. Yeah, it is, actually.
Because since these games actually have an end to them, we want to try and beat them.
Yeah, okay, in the second part, we'll do Dig Dug Arrangement and Pole Position 2. Which I'm not sure if you can play two-player, but I'll play it once and you can play it once.
And I'll suck.
Yeah, because you've never played it before, probably.
No, never mind. It's not.
I shot it once and then you finished it off. Okay, that was pretty close. That 43 to 41. Uchu Flower Zone. Sounds like something out of Sonic the Hedgehog. Like, Uchu Flower Zone. I don't know. When I hear the word zone, I think of Sonic for some reason. I got shot down. It was like a barrage of, like, bullets.
Oh, crap, I killed it.
Crap. You killed the capturing ship?
The reason I think we're dying so much is because we don't have the overpowered ships. Because we keep shooting them without any thought.
So?
We need to be good. We need to get gooder.
Yeah, it's probably going to be a recurring joke here.
Get gooder.
Yeah.
Wait, red ones. It dive bombed me.
Also, what I would
do. No, Adam, don't you kill it. Don't you kill it.
Sorry, I won't.
We need to show the people.
Sorry.
Stop doing that. We need to show the people what it looks like.
Yeah, I paid the price anyways. I game overed. And I just died right after.
So, is this going to be my one? Yes, thank you.
Yeah, sorry. I won't kill those things anymore, okay?
Yes.
Karma hates me so much.
Ah, you killed it again!
I did?
Wait, Adam, don't shoot it! Don't shoot it!
What do I not shoot?
Just exist!
There's like 10 different...
Don't shoot
weapons.
The red ones!
They all destroyed me.
They all died bombed.
I think we should probably try to destroy the flower. Or maybe not.
I don't think those guys are actually going to come down and try to kidnap us.
Yeah, we could try to get a different one. Are those things being controlled by, like, the ships? 37 to 1. That sounds familiar, doesn't it?
I don't actually remember how many levels are in this one.
No, I haven't played this in a while. I just got this game like a month or two ago, actually.
No, we had it a long time ago, then got rid of it when we got rid of our PS2, then my brother went out to get another PS2.
Got it from a yard sale from someone down the street. Let me get it! I said it's pretty cool, I never knew you could do that.
I'm a get it.
Crap. What happened?
There
we go.
I'm a get it!
No, crap.
Dang it. No, let me get it. I deserve it more than
Boom,
you do.
Boom, I got it.
I deserve it more than you do.
Why?
You got it I'm twice kidding. Now.
You get the rapid power-up thing. Than you do. Problem is I have twice as big of a hitbox as you, so I can get hit easier.
That doesn't matter. Stop doing that.
Sorry, it's just instinct. Sorry. I'll shoot these things, right?
I'm just gonna hang out over here. I know I already lost this round.
I thought... Oh, I lined that up. It just, like, stopped in the middle of the screen.
I already lost that round.
Challenging stage. This is going on for a while. Well, these things you can't really, they don't capture your ship because it's just like a speed run.
Stop going in front of me.
Sorry.
I want to shoot my own stuff.
Okay, we actually at least beat the enemies. Almost all of them.
Stop hogging all the kills.
I'm just shooting. I'm sorry, but the power-up helps. I missed one again. How much you want to bet I won?
You.
Yeah. 40-13. It was actually not that big of a blowout.
I can't not wait as much for one, though, because I'll get to completely this.
Whoa!
Spot.
Okay,
what
I thought they were
doing?
Both gonna...
No! Don't! Don't!
Oh, we can't
don't.
Move! We have to stay at this
so
spot.
So we have to button. We have to button mash.
Pretty much. It's just a matter of who can shoot faster. Because if we move at all... Okay, we can move
we
now.
Die.
But if we moved at all, we would have got... Dieted.
We
would have got killed. That's all I was going to say before. Remember when I wanted to be a YouTuber before? I said I was going to make like a catchphrase thing like... In da face. Like
in
just,
da face.
Like I shoot something in the head or something. It's like, in da face. I don't know
yes,
what made
finally.
Me think of that, but... You got it!
Finally! Thank you, game!
Crap.
I like you now!
Actually, don't shoot those. I want to see what...
I'm going to
oh,
lose
those are
instantly.
The other ones.
I'm going to lose it instantly. Yep,
you
should have
just
call
got...
It?
You should have got captured.
Did I not call it?
Maybe you would have got something a little
did
bit different.
Did I not call it? I had it for like 5 seconds. I'm not going to... Now enough.
No, there's an egg. There's a bunch of egg things at the bottom of the screen there.
I can't wait to get to Dig Dug. I don't like this.
I do like the music in that, though. Like the stage transition music. 72-8.
Okay, so I'm guessing this is the last one, because this has been going on forever.
It kind of looks like... I remember this vaguely, I'm pretty sure, but... I don't know,
We might actually have to split the Pac-Man and Galaga thing into two separate episodes themselves.
Yeah. Well, Pac-Man didn't take too long, but...
Pac-Man was like 15 minutes. This is taking like 20.
I'm pretty sure, like, yesterday took, like, 20 or 25 minutes, maybe half an hour, though. Because I'm pretty sure we died a lot more.
Now time to mash buttons!
No, I shot it!
Would you stop
I shot
blowing
the ship.
Our ships?
Oh, wait for that purple
we
one.
Need the,
wait for that purple one, I want to see what we get for it. Don't shoot anything! Just avoid stuff.
I didn't even mean to get captured there.
Okay, here. Boom, what... Hopefully
so
we can get this ship. You idiot! Sorry, strong language. Kind of.
Idiot.
What?
Adam, oh, go get captured! Go get captured!
That was you.
Oh.
Okay, don't shoot it yet. Actually, I'll do that too. Ethan, it's right there. What is it? Oh, it's a triple shot. It ricochets off the side of the screen too. And now you're gonna beat the crap out of me. And I just got shot again.
Yeah, this is amazing!
Yeah, by the way, for those of you who don't know, the bottom right there shows what level it is.
No.
It changed, like the symbols change for every level. It's kind of like a pin, like military pins, I guess, I don't know.
Come on, I always lose them so fast.
It's not too bad.
It's easier.
You like Undertale, you know how well Frisk and Char, I guess,
why are
dodge.
Why are we talking about Undertale?
Because we're talking about, because I brought up dodging and they dodge very well, apparently.
How did you get Undertale from that?
What do you mean? What do you mean, how did I get Undertale from that?
This is just...
Yeah, sorry. At least it takes two hits. Because, that would have been bad. Crap, no! Okay.
No, mine! Mine!
No!
Thank
crap.
You!
Okay.
Now this is how I play video games!
By
mash the heck out of a button!
That's pretty much the machine gun, I guess. He could just shoot it as much as
dang
he can.
It.
What happened?
I got shot. These bullets. You can't see these bullets well enough.
Yeah. Well, I can.
And I shot your ship.
I didn't know! Why, please? What? Oh, I was right behind you.
One.
Star Fox team in attack position,
30.
I don't know.
It's either
going to
be either gonna end at 30 or 40.
Star Fox referencing Galaga. Never thought it'd come to that. Sorry, you said something, what?
I bet this is either going to end at 30 or 40 levels. quickly mash the X button so we can...
Why is this taking so long? Okay, there we go. Maybe I just have to stop pressing the button and press it. Oh! Oh! Boom! Yes, I got that! No, I got shot, like, instantly after. I didn't even get to shoot that much.
Now you feel my freaking pain!
And I shot the thing, and then I got shot. I shot the capturing ship, and I got shot again.
It's still hard to see the bullets.
We both got captured again. Yeah! Wait, what happens? If we get the upgrade, I never know. It's like, do you just get that ship back?
And I shot the ship again.
What? Do you like get an upgraded ship on top of the one you got, or like, is it just the same thing?
I'm pretty sure it's just...
Crap. Oh, you got that one. I'm not sure if you can steal the other person's ship. Yeah.
I got it. What?
Because I'm the one on the left.
Adam, go get captured.
I died, and then I
didn't
have enough time. Sorry.
Boom. Over, so.
No! Don't shoot it! Don't shoot anything! Don't shoot anything! Crap, is it gonna come back at us?
Are you gonna try? Of course when we need to respawn.
At least we have time. Okay. Don't shoot anything, please. Yeah. Actually, let's try to get captured at the same time. Boom! Yes!
We like dying.
Oh, if getting captured in Galaga at least is fun. No!
Did we seriously blow it up again?
No, I think I blew it up and then I got shot. Like I said before, karma hates me. And how many times did we game over? 15 hits. Hilarious.
Okay, there we go.
Giving King Glass Spark.
Okay, boss stage for this one. I'm pretty sure we just have to shoot it like all the other enemies, but I don't actually remember.
Yeah. Whoa, shoot it a bunch!
Yeah, we just have to shoot this. And there are big versions of other enemies, and now this is going to be even harder to avoid, but at least it has a big hitbox.
Yeah. Hitboxes, by the way, are
we do share lives, never mind.
We do?
Yeah, it's just it starts us off with twice as many lives as normal.
It took us till the last level to figure that out.
Yeah, it's great, isn't it?
Yeah, by the way, I'm pretty sure,
I'm gonna press the X button.
Sorry. For those of you who don't know, hitboxes are like what's programmed into the game so you can actually hit enemies.
I think they can understand that.
And enemies can hit you and
they can understand that.
Collision detection for like platforms and stuff. Collision detection. Collision detection and hitboxes are the sole reason why we can shoot these in the first place.
Otherwise this would not be playable.
Yeah, otherwise everything would be invincible if that didn't exist.
I'm pretty sure hitbox is quite self-explanatory, though, Adam.
Yeah, it's like a box thing that you hit. Or, like...
I love how every time it seems we do that, we game over.
It's not really a box or anything, but yeah. Like every time we get our ships intentionally captured... I lost my ship.
No!
I shot my own ship down. Crap.
It turns more red when it starts taking damage.
Okay, we just have to shoot the crap out of it now.
Who knows, maybe the game will take pity on me and make me win.
Okay, that was unexpected. It's like those things home in on me, I don't know why, but it killed both of us again. Oh, it's red, it's really red, like the boss is in Dig Dug arrangement, it gets red. I think we got it.
I'm shooting it anyway.
We got it. You got it. Yeah, I think you won that round.
Was it me?
It's like Pac-Man, I guess.
If you get the
last hit on the boss, you get a bunch of points. We beat the game in 22 minutes. Wow. Yeah, congratulations, you have cleared all zones, and beat Galas Sparks Army. Thank you for playing.
Apparently this game likes putting and on its own line.
Yeah.
Just on its own line for some reason.
And but, like in the Pac-Man, what? At the end of the Pac-Man.
Any words?
Presented by Namco. Trademark. Namco Corporation,
okay, so
I guess.
So we're definitely going to have to do Dig Dug in pole position to win it. Yeah.
Presented by Namco. Game over.
I just have one thing to say.
The Galaxian ships have died at the end of the game.
So
I'm
your hit miss ratio was like 63%.
Oh. actually, I put in the wrong one. Ugh, crap. AQR, that's not my initials. It's actually ARS, but yeah. Okay.
I just
hey,
have
look,
one...
1995, that's when it was made.
I just have thing to say.
What?
What's 9 plus 10?
21?
Really?
I had
what
to
does 9 plus 10 equals 21 have anything to do with this for?
It's a meme.
I know it is, but anyways...
So next time we do Dig Dug Arrangement and Pole Position 2, because this video went a lot longer than we thought it was going to.
Yes, it did. But anyways, yeah, we're going to be playing Dig Dug Arrangement and Pole Position 2 in the next video.
Goodbye, random people.
Hopefully you all enjoyed the video, and we will see you guys in the next video.